Thanks, Clint. Yes, definitely need that jacket this morning. Let me tell you, those winds will really cut through you, and it's not helping out with cleaning up from the storm damage that occurred, especially here in the areas of Coweta last night. Now, we've been assessing the damage across the entire community, and something else I want to point out, if we look across the street, we're standing over here because we can still smell a faint smell of gas coming off from this gas station. As we can get a few little bit more lights on, it's at Phillips 66. That complete roof is caved in. We're also keeping a close watch on the area high school where the crews are still working to restore that power. Now we're waiting on that sun to come up as well in anticipation of that so we can see a little bit more of what's going on. And I'm gonna share with you guys something that I noticed and that we're starting to pick up on more and more damages. If I'm gonna pull this down ever so slightly so my camera guy can get up here, there is an AC unit that has fallen off of the building right now. We're assessing all the damage and we're gonna be here live bringing you the latest details throughout the entire morning. As Tony said earlier, there are power outages, so if you are able to avoid the area, please do so, as our crews are out here and as well as a lot of the police, paramedics, as well as restoring those powers. Reporting live in Coweta, meteorologist Annie Brown.